What's up, everyone? Welcome back to the channel. Installing a custom Hemifever tune with a Diablosport i3 tuner is easy to do, but it takes a bit of time, so sit back, relax, have a beer, and enjoy the process. All right, so the tools of the trade today are a computer with internet access, a custom Hemifever tune purchase order, and a Diablosport tuner. Today, we'll be using the Diablosport i3. After receiving the custom Hemifever tune via email, save them into a folder on your desktop. Now, let's go ahead and load the files into the tuner. Simply plug the tuner back into the computer via USB. Then right-click on the files, select copy, and paste it to the parent folder in the tuner drive. Once copied, you will get a pop-up notification on the tuner saying the tune has been copied. Sweet. Next, you're ready to take the tuner to your vehicle and plug it into the OBD2 port. Select tune vehicle, answer the agreement question, then choose advanced tunes. Then a custom tunes option will show up to select, which the Hemifever tunes will show up after that. Once the Hemifever tune is installed, you will need to log about 10 minutes of part throttle, simple stoplight to stoplight driving, and a 0 to 75 mile per hour full throttle run. Oh yeah. You can do this in a single log. The log will autosave into the logs folder when you stop it. Log per Hemifever's requirements below and email him the log. You can also find the listing in the description as well. Alright, so here is how we data log in the Diablosport Intune. Start the engine and let it idle. Then plug in the tuner into the OBD2 port and let it boot up. Select scan tool, press continue. Select data logging, press add PIDs to list. Select the PID groups, then add in the additional PIDs that Hemifever requested. When done adding the PIDs, click the back button to save the PID selection. Then select record and leave it hooked up and drive around for the log. Once done, stop the log by pressing the back arrow and choose to save it. It can take a couple minutes for it to save. After that, plug the tuner back into the computer and head on into the logs folder and send Hemifever the log file via email. Next, simply wait for his response, and if all is well, you are good to go. He may send you a revised tune file based on his review, in which you'll need to install the revised tune afterwards. Congratulations, you have now installed the custom Hemifever tune on your Mopar. Pretty easy, eh? This process will be similar for other custom tuners such as J Green. Check out Hemifever at hemifever.com to check out other items he has available for your Mopar. As mentioned before, you can check out our PCM swap installation and Diablosport tune installation videos below in the comments, as well as the instructions in the description below. Hope this helps, Mopar fam. Peace.